want to try something different. I saw this Snapchat filter with the flower behind your ear and freckles, and it's my favorite filter so far. A lot of people have been loving that. So we thought of recreating it in real life, like doing that makeup and having that flower, and let's see how that goes. Also, Vaishnavi is going to be doing our makeup today. She's my very good friend and a professional makeup artist. So this look is very bronzy and very warm, and that's what we're going after today. So we're applying a bronze colored eyeshadow all over my lid. So the filter doesn't have a very strong lip shade. It looks like a very sheer lip balm, and exactly why we touched it up more to give that nice tint. And now we're going to move on to contouring. So now we're going to apply some highlighter so that the contour reflects better. I need to shut them.
You can't shut them.
And now the only thing left is freckles, the thing I'm most excited about. So we're going to be using a brown glittery eyeliner from Miss Claire, but if you don't have that, you can use any brown eyeliner with a fine tip. And even if you don't have the eyeliner, you can still get freckles with mixing a little bit of water with some eyeshadow, like when we used to paint, and then you can make freckles with that. So the only thing left now is the flower. If you're taking a selfie, put it on your left ear, but if you're taking a photo from your back camera, then put it on your right ear, and there you have it. Snapchat, most popular filter in real life. And Vaishnavi helped us do that camera now. So check out her Instagram page, links will be in the description box below. If you like this makeup tutorial, she has 4 more looks with freckles so far.
Yes.
Might have grown by the time this video goes up. Let us know down below if you want us to recreate any more filters or any
challenges.
Any more fun stuff with makeup. And we'll see you soon. Goodbye.